We are fully weather tight. We are. It's lovely. It's leak free. It's dry.
We've had some pretty severe storms come through, and it's there's not been leaking, no rain or because we get almost horizontal rain at times, you know, that should get in, it doesn't.